Hey guys, welcome back to another Final Fantasy VII stream. Today we're going to get through this point in the story, and hopefully we'll get one step closer to finishing Disc 1 by Wednesday. Yesterday we beat Lost Number and we unlocked Vincent as another playable character. Next we need to head north into the mountains to confront Sephiroth. Let's do this. I just want to make sure I got all the luck sources. And here's our first encounter for the stream. How are we doing tonight, chat? To hear. Also, these enemies are starting to do a lot more damage. Oh shit, I'm gonna actually die. Why are these things doing so much damage? To anyone who just joined, welcome to the stream. Oh yeah, I forgot to heal up. I almost died. So something else can happen. Yeah, hold on. Need to save. Oh no. I see why there's a scene. Since you are really worried, so we might as well try to do this. Oh, action. Oh no, it gets healed. Sorry for the random pause, I had to do something. Stop killing teams. Why does he hate Tifa so much? Nicely done. Okay, I'm back. How do I even get up there? Before we progress any further, I want to see what's behind this door. Thank you. Time to give Cloud some post-traumatic stress disorder. I can't believe they're waiting outside to jump me. What's this place? Thank you for the follow, GrailZ5. Hope you're enjoying the stream. To do a no magic playthrough. Depends on how the rest of the game is. Like, if it's feasible in a game like this, I could try it someday, but I don't know what the other bosses are like. Like, there might be some areas that require magic, so, and even if I did, maybe I'd try doing a limited magic use playthrough. What's that? Rusty old rocket. Wonder what they made. They'd make something that huge for. Better ask the captain about this town. He's the one in charge of it. Who's the captain? The captain was a pilot when Sin was still interested in their space program. He was going to be the world's first astronaut, but there was an accident. Ever since then, he's been wasting his life away dreaming about going into outer space. Did you see a man in a black cape? A man in a black cape? Nope, don't know anything about it. Is it real or fake? Welcome to the Shanghai Inn. Central Gillenite, would you like to spend the night? A drink will ease your heart. Would you like something to drink? Well, I need to go back to the mountain. I think I'm gonna need to get my buggy back if I can. I wish there was a fast travel spell in this game. This way. was I supposed to go this way? Oh no. Thanks for the free limit break, I guess. Now let me go. Come give Tifa the counterattack materia. Received sniper CR. Yeah, sorry for just like aimlessly bumping into stuff back at that Mako reactor. I thought I'd be able to walk behind it like I did before, but sorry for wasting time. Thank you. Sorry, I'm not getting anywhere. I got lost. I messed up. Is that where I'm supposed to go? Oh, so that's the way it's supposed to go. Thank you. you serious? I did all that for nothing. I'm really sorry. I walked back through that entire dungeon for nothing. I'm sorry, but hey, at least we have some more items now. Thank you. Oh, nice! You learned flamethrower. Hold on, my controller is acting up. Okay, now it's time to make some progress. I forgot to equip this. Used to be a Shinra base where they used to launch rockets. You saw the Millennium rocket, right? At Shinra number 26. They never got off the ground, though. Materia. All Gramps does is gaze at that rocket all day long. There's a Shinra logo on it. Tiny Bronco. This is cool. Will it fly? Is it alright to just take it? May I help you? No, we were just looking at it. If you'd like to use it, please ask the captain. The captain should be in the rocket. I'm Shara. What are your names? Cloud. Nanaki. Otherwise known as Red 13. Fortune telling machine, Kate Sith. So you're not with the Shinra. Without the approval for the reopening of the space program came. President Rufus is scheduled to come here. The captain's been so restless all morning. Rufus? Oh no, we're gonna have another fight with Rufus. Ring, ring. I know who this is. What are you guys doing here? You heard the captain was here. Captain, I'm the captain. Wow, this theme is cool. Cid. The next final party member that we can get in this game. The name's Cid, but calls me Captain. What do you want? Oh, not bad for a kid. Alright, then I'll explain it to you. Not saying a lot of demonological bad strength in this world, right? Not to Mako Company, but the old is as a weapons manufacturer. Well, the human with the rocket engine. There's so much excitement about the thought of outer space, our dreams got bigger and bigger. Clearly, a major budget into it will be a part of the project after a part time. Only they can complete the Shinra. Six. Chose the best pilot ship. No, the world. Come on. Finally got to the game, which was well. But because of the Shinra launch got stuck, that's why they became so wow, I did not expect to use that word. If they told me how the future was supposed to be space exploration, I think they got my damn hopes up. Damn them! And it was all because they were unlocked, and she was profitable. I knew so much as look at space exploration. My name is Vladimir, my dream was just a financial memory. Look at this source of rocket. It's supposed to be the first man in space race. I'm ready to tilt so. Straight on our virtual universe. This thing won't matter when we get another year. Last hope is to talk to the president. Excuse me, Cloud. Did the captain say anything? Nope. Oh. Redacted, Shara. What are you, blind? We got guests. Get some tea. Redacted. I'm sorry. Really don't mind us. Shut up. Sit your ass down in that chair and drink your goddamn tea. Ugh, damn, I'm pissed. Shara, I'll be in the backyard tuning up the tiny Bronco. Make sure to serve them some tea, alright? Who does he think he is? Sorry, it's our fault. No, he's always like this. All the time, biting your head off like that. I could never stand it. No, because of my stupid mistake. I was the one who destroyed his dream. What happened? Hey, get your ass in gear. You work like a snail. Even the moon would get tired of waiting around for your ass. Sorry. Don't take so much time checking that redacted oxygen tank. Sheriff, being careful is good. It won't do any good. No matter how times you check that oxygen tank, that thing will break. Hell knows over. But no buts. You're not stupid, so be more efficient. Sorry. Captain, our dreams are finally coming true. So proud to be part of the launch of Serial Number 26. Captain Pepper has took all that stuff to sleep on. Yeah, leave it all to me. I'll be back in a few. Alright, Captain. Fly our dreams into outer space. Thanks, guys. Praying for your safety. Instrument panel up here, Shinra number 26, ready for launch. Services rising, Shinra 26, 3 minutes launch, beginning countdown. Final. What happened? Sid, we have an emergency situation. I can't consult the engine section of the rocket. What? Who is the little redacted? I don't know. Activate the intercom in the engine section. Hey, goddammit. Who's the redacted? Still in there. It's Sheriff, Captain. Don't mind me. Go ahead with the launch. Sheriff, what are you still doing in there? I'm still concerned the results of the oxygen tank test weren't satisfactory. Stupid little redacted. It's gonna get so hot in here that there ain't gonna be shit left when it blasts off. You're gonna burn to a crisp. You're gonna die. You know that, don't you? I don't mind. I can just fix this and slow. Fix this launch will be a success. I'm almost done. Almost done. You're gonna die. I said we missed the countdown. We'll make it for you. Starting engine. Hey, wait a minute. Sheriff's still in there. What are you going to do, Sid? Cancel now. It'll be another 6 months until the next launch. God damn it, Sheriff. You want to make me a murderer? Captain. Sheriff. Take him to the screen so you can take the right bullet and salt beer. Come on, Sheriff. Hurry up. You're going to die. This here's until you're going to be in time. Forget about it. We'll make it in time. What am I supposed to do? The ticket's always temperature's rising. Oh man, the one got the outer space of my dreams. That engine. Shit. Push the emergency shutdown switch, aborting the mission to save my life. That the space program was cut back and the launch was canceled. It's my fault his dream was destroyed. That's right, it's alright. I don't care what the captain says. I'll live my life for him. Shira, you still haven't served him tea. I'm sorry. Hurry up and sit down. Or ain't my hospitality good enough for you. They're late. Where is Rufus? Hey, long time no see. So, Sid, how you been? Look, it ain't Batman Paul. How long were you figuring on keeping the weight? So, when's the space program going to start up again? Hey, I don't know. The president's outside, so I won't ask him. Redacted. Good for nothing. That redacted. Don't say fat. Hey, tea. I have some tea with lots of sugar and onion. And... hey, don't forget the lard. What? That's tea with lard in it. Nasty. Yes, President Rufus here to announce he's going to reset the space program. Hey, hey, have we met before? Hey, hey, is the tea ready yet? Plenty of sugar. Space with you. They're gonna take the sky away from you too. Oh my. Seems to forget it was because of something they were able to fly in the first place. What? Excuse me. This way. You want to use the same Bronco, right? I believe Homer's going to take it. Why don't you talk to him? I did not expect that. A reference, maybe. Right. No, it's going to take off. Get it, get in. Shit, the tail's been hit. Emergency. This is gonna be expensive. Put on two drawers. Just use it as a boat. Redacted. Do whatever you want. So what are we going to do now? I don't know, I'm sure the ship might be open to town. How about your wife? How about Cheryl? Wife, don't make me laugh. Just think about me and her. It gives me the chills. What are you guys going to do? Going after a man named Sephiroth. We'll have to get to Ruthless Sword and Shinra someday, too. I don't know about any of that, but... What the hell? Sign me up. How about it, everyone? I don't mind. Not to be bored, numbskulls. Numbskulls? If anyone's stupid enough to go up against Shinra, it's gotta be a numbskull. I like it. So, where are we headed? It's going up to Sephiroth, towards the Temple of the Ancients. Really, where is it? That Temple of the Ancients. He was telling me he was heading in the wrong direction, so maybe it's off this way. Let's just head for it. Go in, it's more fast way. Temple of the Ancients, that name bothers me. Hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, so now we know where the Temple of the Ancients is. Alright guys, this is where I'm ending the stream for tonight. Thank you for coming. Remember that we have a YouTube channel where I archive the streams, my Twitter where I post stuff, and a Discord for the community where you can interact with me and other people. I'll be streaming again tomorrow, most likely, and hopefully we could finish this one tomorrow or Wednesday. I think we made some great progress, although the first half of the stream was a rough start. I'll try again to stream earlier and just make more progress in the streams. But again, thank you so much for dropping by. It's really nice to experience this game with you guys. But until then, see you next time.